Good afternoon,
everybody. So I want to congratulate Tim and Dala for what you have been able to accomplish. It's, you guys know, your teammates know, it's a lot of hard work to do what you accomplished. Everybody wants an athletic scholarship who is an athlete at some point. But it means that you got to go the extra mile, right? You also have to endure through your academics the way that you have, as well as excel with your teammates on the field. So, and you did, and we want to congratulate you. The schools have recognized you for that, and that's a great thing. So we want to encourage you to continue to do well. We know that you're going to have systems and support behind you when you get to the schools. You already got your families with you, but once your families are with you, just keep in mind that, you know, the academics come first when you get over on the other side of the schools. Keep in mind that the programs that are there are designed to pace and support you as well. So take advantage of that in every way. And for your peers, and particularly those of you who are still on the teams, just know everything that they did to be able to get to this particular accomplishment and be able to talk to each other about some suggestions that they may have about how to be able to reach out to the schools that they were able to get in contact with. So I congratulate you guys. I congratulate your parents for a job well done.
The basketball players that are here and upcoming basketball players, it's not too late for you to end up being up here signing also, okay? They were fortunate, they were able to sign. They could have signed 2 days ago, but we waited for today's Donna's birthday, so it's the best birthday present.
Yay.
And Tim was a little late for this day too, so I appreciate that. You know, we're very proud of the college athletes. There are a number of athletes out there representing major colleges. You have men's and women's basketball players in Syracuse. You have men's basketball players in Maryland. You have a football player at the University of Oklahoma. These are big-time schools our players are at. There's more out there. So we're very proud of our players. I'd like, before they introduce their guests, I'd like Coach Wade to say a few words about
it. I want to congratulate you both. I had the pleasure of having Tim for 3 years, and I've watched him grow as an athlete. Still hoping you, you know, grow a little more as a person, but, you know, our team, Bob and Ed, will be there. You know, you're taking big steps. Dallas, same to you. Good luck to you. Academics first. Let that ball, use the ball to get that paper. You know, that's what it's all about now. Mm-hmm. You know, just, you know, if they're going to pay for it, you can get it, get it. That's what it is. Okay, congratulations.
Personally, I can't believe you know, you're a senior now. I seem like you just came upon us a few years ago. We're very proud. I know Coach Tim is, and I am. Your AD coaches, we're all very proud. Same with you, man. It's hard to believe you're a senior now. All right, let's have Tim, if you want to, please announce or acknowledge some of the guests that you brought with you.
Well, my left, I have my father, and my right, my mother. I have my grandparents, and my godmother, my AD coach, and high school coach from freshman year, Coach Linda here, and my mom's best friends. I got my aunt, the one here, the photographer. And I got my godfather back in the season. I got my team in the back. And I got my AAU coach, I mean my high school coach, and all the athletes that I deal with.
Yes.